Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a table in Excel. Let's begin by opening up Excel. We'll just click on the Start button. We'll go to All Programs. Find Microsoft Office. And let's just launch Excel. Now, a table will grant you a whole lot more capabilities for working with your data in Excel than just a regular spreadsheet will. We'll type in some data here. Let's just say we're managing our employees and their number of sales. I'm going to type in some employee names. Now, let's create a table based upon this data that I've just entered. To do so, highlight the data using your mouse, go to the Insert tab at the top, and just click on Table. It's going to ask you what fields you want to make your table. I've already got those fields selected, so I'm going to say OK. Now, as you can see, our appearance here has changed a little bit with the headers being highlighted. We've also got some different colors for the rows to kind of distinguish them. Now, what a table will allow you to do that you couldn't do before with your basic spreadsheet is you can click on this little drop-down right here, and you can create filters. Let's say I only want to show Dave's records. I'm going to uncheck all of them, and then just click on Dave. Now all that we're seeing now is Dave. The other two employees have disappeared. They're still there, they're just filtered out. To remove our filter, let's click on that again and just check Clear Filters. All my employees have showed up again. That's just one simple, easy use that you can do with tables. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a table in Excel.